Alicia and I did not know each other at all before opening it together.
Yep.
So if you ever watch like those Netflix shows, Married at First Sight, that's our story.
Business partners at first sight.
It's business at first sight, which is kind of like a marriage. Actually, it's exactly like a marriage.
But we are a super polyamorous family. Our studio, Fly Together Fitness, actually has 11 co-owners. So we are only two of
the
11.
You know, it takes a village.
Yeah.